Diego, it's great to see you in the UK. You had a bit of a good fight the other week. Have you recovered yet?
Yeah, I'm still got some bruises, but for the most part recovered. Feeling good.
That was we obviously saw the fight over here on Sky TV. It was one of the fights of all time. What are your feelings about being involved in such a fight?
I had fun. It was a great show. I mean, in order to be a fighter, you gotta kind of thrive on those kind of nights, and that was one of the nights where we had to bite down and get it.
Can you sort of seriously describe that as fun, or it looked like hell from what we saw?
No, it was nice. I mean, to be able to sit back and find exactly what you got and have the will department, you know, that's great. That's the biggest thing in the world, to have, to know that you have all the will in the world and can force it on somebody else. That's fun.
When you were on the floor twice in that final round, was there a point where you thought, oh, this isn't my night, or did you always believe that you could turn the fight?
Oh, I knew for a fact it wasn't that fight. I knew. I said, hell or high water. And I meant that. I meant that. Hell or high water. The only way I wasn't going to win the fight is if I was dead. Then they carried him out on my back.
Would you want to do it again?
I'd do it again. In a heartbeat. In a heartbeat. I mean, there's no fear in what, I mean, it's going to hurt a little bit. It's a little painful. Well, I mean, it's what we do. There's going to be nothing.
Okay. And let's talk about tonight. There's rumors that you might be stepping up to light welterweight. You might be here to challenge the winner of this fight. Do you fancy doing that?
You know, it always, I love a great fight. So, of course, you know, it's always in my mind. It's always going to be on my mind. I love great fights. I love making great fights happen. And these two guys are great fighters. And whoever walks out as the winner is going to be, there's always potential for us to have a great fight, another historical fight.
Is it an issue with the weight? Do you have to step up to light welterweight? Is it just because the better fights may be at light welterweight?
It's really because of my desire. There are things I want to prove right now. But right now, I'm here as a fan. I'm here to truly spectate and watch the fight. I think this has a real potential to be a great, great fight. That's what I'm here for.
Can you pick a winner?
No. You know what? Both these guys are just awesome styles, and Ricky is a young, hot guy who's on the come. And one thing about being a young, hot guy on the come,
they're dangerous.
Always. And that's, I mean, come from a person who knows what it's like. I've been there. So he's going to bring it all.
And looking at the crowd out here tonight, an amazing atmosphere. Would you like to come over here and fight in front of a crowd like this? I'm sure you'd go down well.
It would be cool. I think it would be a great thing. I mean, I've got so much love and so much attention out here. I mean, it's been amazing. So I would love to come out here. It'd be awesome.
Okay, Diego Carlos, thank you very much.
Thank you.